Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool and you are watching a short educational video about how to easily set up a timelapse video in Satisfactory. Now, I was also searching for an easy guide and did not really find a proper source for that. And after watching a few longer and more detailed videos, I thought I would like to create one that will fulfill the really basic needs to do so. Step one is to download and apply Fixit Cam, and this is a program that you can find on the internet and Google it. It's really easy, or just get a Satisfactory mod manager and there you can get it. So once you have downloaded the program and installed it, log into the game, look for a high ground, face the direction of the camera, I mean your camera, what you would like to record, and we're gonna hit enter and give a command here, FIC timelapse create camera 1, 2. So what I have just wrote here, we are creating a time lapse recording, and the recording position is this, what you can see on the picture. Camera 1 describes the name of this position. It's called Camera 1. It can be Waze 1 or whatever. This will be the save file in your directory. And the 2 in the end describes the frequency of the pictures taken. So this means that every 2 seconds there will be taken one picture of this position. Now you can give lower or higher amount here, but if it's very low you can even give half or one quarter, but if it's very low you will receive thousands of pictures. I mean, in 1 hour there are 3600 pictures taken if you give one here, and your editor may be not be able to handle that. So the best idea is to give 1 or 2 as a digit here. So this creates a time-lapse camera here, and we're gonna give another command, FIC time-lapse start camera 1, and this will start the camera, and from now on the pictures are taken. So once you are satisfied with the result that you have just built, it's time to stop the camera, and the command is very similar to the previous one. So FIC time lapse stop camera 1, and it's stopped. So it's time to create the video, and I have opened the source where the pictures are taken. It's normally as a default on your C drive, on your name, under your name, AppData, local, factory game, saved games, Fixit Cam, and the camera name you have just given. So let's collect a couple of pictures here. I'm gonna add these into the editor, and I use VSCD video editor, and this is my default, and I'm gonna open the wizard here. Let's just load the files in, choose one picture, select all, and I'm gonna decrease the duration for the files, the pictures. Let's put a lower value like 66 and apply for all, apply settings, and this creates a picture which has a duration of 2 frames per picture, and now I can edit it or even play the thing I have just created, and as you can see it's already working. So that's it guys, if you enjoyed or found this information useful, just hit a like or even consider subscribing. See you next time, goodbye.